number 191. I'm Mahali Hollyhorns and Ian Gutierrez. Okay, Craig. Score number 191, I'm a Holly Hobby Horse, ridden by Guy Gutierrez, 2:17½. This is number 345, roping chute owned by Roberta and Denzel Robbins, Norman, Oklahoma. Frank Johnson riding on deck. Number 291, Gunsmoke Skeeter with Terry Thompson, 277, I'm a great step to Larry Rose in the hole. Craig Johnson, number 345, riding roping chute. Thank you, number 345, roping chute, and Craig Johnson. Gary, good morning. Score for number 345, roping chute, ridden by Greg Johnson, 2:10½. Coming in now, number 291, Gunsmoke Skeeter, owned by Jim and Barb Maziotti, Readers, Pennsylvania. Terry Thompson riding on deck, number 277, I'm a Great Step with Larry Rose. 228, Colonel Rosie and Bill Horn in the hole. This is number 291, Gunsmoke Skeeter, Terry Thompson, working now. Number 291, Gunsmoke Skeeter, ridden by Terry Thompson, 219.5. That's the highest score so far. Number 277, I Have a Great Step, owned by Tony and Susan Romagina, Greenlawn, New York, Larry Rose riding. On deck, number 228, Colonel Rosie with Bill Horn. 419, Alon Lina and Dick Pieper in the hole. This is number 277. I'm a Great Step, Larry Rose, right. Thank you, number 277, I'm a great step, and Larry Rose. Here's the judges' conference. Score for number 277, I'm a great step, written by Larry Rose, 206. This is number 228, Colonel Rosie, owned and will be written by Bill Horn, Cable, Ohio. On deck number 419, Alonolina with Dick Pieper, 304, Matadors, Royal E&T, Chile in the hole. Number 228, Colonel Rosie, Bill Horn. Thank you, number 228, Colonel Rosie and Bill Horn.
score.
Number 228, Colonel Rosie, written by Bill Horn, 210. Coming in now, number 419, Alon Lingle, owned by Westland Farms, Santa Monica, California.